RSKC camera boy here, doing a First Amendment audit on this plant. I'm gonna make sure these people respect our First Amendment.
Can I help you?
There you go. That's it. There are guns that can help you. And there goes that can help you over there too. He's pointing at where I am parked. When this guy here is tripping. Oh, I see why he's acting tough. Who's that though? Guy is tripping there. He's in a huddle. So right when I thought I was leaving, it's always like right when I'm about to leave, always someone has to mess it up. Now this fella here is gonna get educated. You never seen someone filming or what? Cry baby. You're such a cry baby, dude. Man, can't do nothing here. That's it. It's always a man in car. It's always those ones right there. You're a teller. That's it. They are going to call the cops. Cause I'm parked right there. I'm literally parked right there. Look at these little peasants here. I can't hear you because of the wind.
Can't hear.
They're itching. Are you gonna jerk off to my picture? That's pretty gay of you to take pictures of me like that. I mean, I'll get it if you're media, but I'm assuming you're not.
Can I help you with something?
Did I ask you for help?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, thank you. You're dismissed, you can go back to work. You're ruining my shot right now. Can you move? That's it? Man, you guys can't hang, huh? Man, they can hang. People, guys these days, man. Oh my God. These guys. I'm wondering if they call the cops or not. I'm out here waiting. deal with their tripping. Except for that truck driver. He said, hey, have a good day, guys. Look at his mask. Damn, he even got the filter ones there. Jesus, bro. He's on top of everything. I thought they were gonna take pictures of my car, but I guess not. Literally, I'm parked right there. Oh, what a bunch of crybabies. They're still there tripping. None of them are wearing masks. I thought they were aware of me. Apparently they aren't. I'll take one. I'll take Troy. There. Hell yeah, man. Yeah, thank you, bro.
Sorry, I didn't mean it to hit the mud.
No, no, you're good.
I don't want to get run over, man.
Hey, thank you, man. Appreciate that. Hell yeah. I just got a reflective vest now. For free, homie. Shout out to that guy there, Indian River Transport. Here. You go. If you guys want to give a compliment to that driver, Indian River Transport, that's his shredder number. That's all you need. Give him a compliment, people. So far they've been just there doing their safety analysis here. They even got planograms there, probably. They're checking if I'm either on their property or not, I guess. Man, they're straight up over there. Just having a safety meeting for me. Man. That's crazy. She was coming right now. I know I saw a truck that might go out over there, so. I knew they were gonna call the sheriff. Yeah, that's it. Look at this piss, look at the piss. Couldn't even hit the brakes. Is he gonna flip it? I thought he was gonna flip it and get my plates. But never mind. Well, now this is it. I got a reflective vest for me. For free. Shout out to the Indian River transport truck driver. Shout out to him. So I guess that's it. Casey camera boy. That is the second sheriff. That they'll call on me. If it's the same one. Yeah. Coincidence? I don't think so.